Right guys, I've left my donuts in the oven for about 2.5 hours and I've took them out and that's what they look like, so they've risen quite a lot, okay? So what we're going to do next is we're going to heat a pan here, a pan on, full of oil, alright? So vegetable oil, sunflower oil, anything like that. And we're going to heat it to a boiling point, to a hot point, until it's really hot. So this bit you need to be very, very careful with. Let mums and dads, grandmas, granddads, sisters, brothers help you, okay? Because we don't want anybody burning themselves. Alright? So all we're going to do is once it's really, really hot, we're going to get a spoon, like a ladle, like that with holes in, and I'm just going to move one of them up. They are going to be a bit gooey and a bit sticky, so they might not keep the shape. Okay. And I'm just going to pop it into there, and it's going to start sizzling. Okay. Like that. And we're going to do about 2 minutes on each side, just on a low heat till it goes brown. I'm going to put my stopwatch on, 2 minutes, we're good. Then we're going to turn it over to the other side and do another 2 minutes.
I can't help but think about him and Mark Wright's bromance.
You can leave your donuts for a bit longer. You can leave them for 3 hours, or you can leave them overnight and then do it the next morning. It won't hurt, alright?
You
just have to wait. It's a bit of a waiting process at the moment. You've got 30 seconds gone. And you can just see. Just under there, how it's starting to get a bit brown, okay? So if you leave it on there for the full 2 minutes.
Help make your Valentine's Day perfect with Waitrose.
Jamie Theakston here.
Been on a minute.
Tucked away at home, indulging in the Waitrose and Partners number one range. A delicious Cote de Boeuf.
If you can fit more than one in your pan, you can put two or three in at a time. You can use a saucepan or you can use a big wok. Just anything that's quite deep that you can you know, get enough oil in. 30 seconds left and then we're going to turn it over.
This Valentine's, it's easy to send a card and flowers as unique as your relationship to your Valentine, your darling, sweetheart, sweet cheeks, honey bun, little pickle, lots of love, all your love, Valentine's wishes, 1,000 kisses for them from you.
I've done it's got a bowl and I've put some sugar in, ready to dip our donut in when it comes out. It's nice and hot and it'll stick to it, okay? Feeling. Right, so it's been 2 minutes now, so all I'm going to do, very, very gently, I'm just going to flip the donut over like that, so you can see how it's gone nice and brown and crispy. Don't worry if it's too dark, okay, because it needs to cook in the middle as well. So I'm going to leave that on that side for 2 minutes.
It's easy to fall in love
and then
with the pasta hot chocolate
into
range.
Our sugar. As long as it's not too hot for you, it'll be ready to eat.
The white hot chocolate is like diving into a big, tall, marshmallowy ball of frothiness. And the classic hot chocolate is like a warm, familiar hug from a friend. And after the year we've had, quite frankly, you deserve
And if you want, when you're making your donuts, you don't have to make them round, either. You can make them with a cut out in the middle so they're ring donuts.
For details.
Well, you can make them any shape you want. I know donuts are round, but you could make it your own donut. And then you could always, when you don't want to put them in sugar, melt some chocolate, sprinkle some chocolate over the top,
will remember you forever,
or dip it into a chocolate so you've got a chocolate donut,
can change their lives.
Or make some icing
we
sugar,
need more blood donors,
do the colour it, different colour, and put them in and put some sprinkles on the top.
Join us today.
You can do anything you like.
I don't mind how
we've
big it
got
is.
About 40 it's seconds left. I know it's big. A long way.
Just need a regular smartphone.
Just so we can see
latest.
What it's like
I've
when
got
it's
to have
finished.
The
okay.
I mean, I'll pay a bit for it.
I wonder what mine's worth on eBay.
Only £230. Now we're talking.
Sold at £230. Blimey.
Time for a celebratory selfie.
Now, what could I buy?
20 seconds left, guys.
Sell on eBay to make extra money. Buy, sell,
and then
eBay.
Donuts.
An amazing 139 deposit and 139 a month. You've got to see one to believe it. At Drive, the new name for Citroën in Stockton.
Right.
The Citroën
so,
C1
well,
is
all I'm going to do now,
initial rental, and just
very, very carefully, is
just
going to lift it out. Yeah, and I'm going to pop it into my sugar, okay, and then turn it over so we just coat it while it's nice and warm, okay, and then we can just lift it out and pop it onto our plate. And there's your donut, guys. Alright, if you want to make a little hole in the top, you could always pop some jam in as well if you want some jam in. That's no problem. And then back to it and put your next one in. And just keep going until they're all cooked.
From
then,
University.
Let them cool a bit and then enjoy.
Continues to go well.
Hope they're all, hope they all turn out okay for you. Send me pictures if you can. And enjoy eating them.
The only way
see you next, guys.